November is Women Abuse Prevention Month, and the Women and Children Shelter of Barrie is dedicated to bringing awareness to this community of a very overlooked issue taking place right in our backyard. Every 6 days in Canada, a woman is killed by her partner or someone known to her. Now in its eighth year, the Wrapped in Courage campaign is an initiative that sells purple scarves and purple neckties to those who want to support the Women and Children Shelter of Barrie and bring an end to violence against women. This year, the Women and Children Shelter of Barrie's Wrapped in Courage campaign is adapting to our new reality. So we're asking the community to support us by purchasing your Wrapped in Courage purple scarf or purple tie throughout the month of November. You can email us at donations@barrieshelter.com or visiting our website at barrieshelter.com. Be sure to wear or display a purple scarf in support of survivors of gender-based violence and post with the hashtag #WrappedInCourage to your social media accounts and tag us at WCSBarrie. Or you can reach out to become a 2020 Wrapped in Courage campaign community champion by sending us a picture or a video of yourself wearing a purple scarf or tie and letting us know what Wrapped in Courage means to you this November. The purple scarf symbolizes the courage it takes for a woman to leave her abuser. But the courage of a woman is not enough. It takes the community to rally behind a woman to escape. So the message that I would say to women who are experiencing abuse, that we are still here more than ever. We understand that it is hard in the situation that you are in. There are options. We are here. We continue to support the women and children that come to our shelter and continue to have an element of prevention as well, so that this does not continue to happen. On November 25th, it is the National Day of Violence Against Women. So it is a nationally recognized day. And that starts the kickoff of 16 days of activism that leads us into December 10th, which is Human Rights Day. So all of these days are very important to us who are supporting women of gender-based violence. So all the awareness components, the messages need to continue to be shared throughout the community. So that is also a great way to support the Women and Children Shelter and the work that we do here, is sharing our message, whether it's verbally, with community partners that you come in contact with every day, online, on social media, because we are unable to be in physical spaces this year, selling our scarves and spreading our message. So if we could just be a little bit more clever this year in how we achieve our goals, again, this community is incredible with supporting the Women and Children Shelter of Barrie. So we just look forward again to the support during the month of November.